All right, now you mentioned Curt, your coach, head coach. You played with him?
Yeah, it's quite a story. He brought me out in junior lacrosse to Burnaby when I was 18 years old, and he coached me in Burnaby. And then I played with him in Calgary in 2008, 2009. And I played with him in senior out in BC with the Adirondacks. And then he coached me. So we've been pretty much together since I was 18.
So really?
Yeah, it's been a long time.
So how's your relationship with him then, you know, as head coach? Does he ever, like, tell you what to do and you're like, no?
No, he tells us what to do, but never would I, you know, if we ever wanted to talk, I talk to him a lot, and he breaks it down, the game down, better than anybody I've ever even talked to about lacrosse, and he lives and dies it, and he loves the game more than anybody I've ever known, so I'll take everything, all ears from him. Mm-hmm. I don't think I'll ever question him.